What's the goddamn deal, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Supreme Savage, coming to you from Savage Supreme Kennels. Man, I'm starting this video off, man, with just a little, I guess, information, man. I got some partners at work, man, that wanted me to do a video on, you know, where I done came from in this game, man, and what this game done blessed me with, took me with, and how far it's gone so far, man. So, you know, not a long story, but a short story short, should I say. Don't mind the noise, man. I'm filling up dog bowls out here. And the little rental house that we at now is on the back of the main street. And cars and trucks and shit be going by. But yeah, it was kind of loud out here, man. But like I was saying, man, I had a few partners at my job, man, that, you know, followed me out on YouTube and stuff and wanted me to do a video on, I guess, just the growth of the club, the kennel, my bad, the kennel. And just on where I done came from and where I'm going and stuff. So, you know, they wanted to do visions of the house and, you know what I'm saying, because in the process of getting a new house built or whatever, like I was saying, we in a motherfucking rental and shit, and, you know, I'm blessed, but, you know, I hate where I'm at, you know, this shit small, this shit ugly, but, you know, we had fortunate to get a buyer that paid cash for our other house, and, you know, we were forced to move out of that house and within 30 days, because that was the stipulation of their contract on purchasing the crib and shit, so, you know, we moved out, now we at this crib, which is a rental until our other house get built. But, you know, I'll give y'all a vision from the backside. This is the rental house that we in. Those of you that own these dogs, man, look what they done did to the yard, fam. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. And then you dog owners get these trails all around the motherfucking crib and shit, tearing up the yard. Look at this shit, y'all. Look at this. You see that and done? All the holes and shit these done dogs be dealing. Like I say, man, everybody be talking about owning dogs and becoming a dog breeder. Man, this shit is not motherfucking easy at fucking all. These dogs cost money. And these dogs tear up your shit, y'all. They tear up your shit. So, but I'ma ride over to the new house. Like I say, it's still in the process of being built. But I just wanted to get on here and start this video off with just a little talk through of, you know, how I came into business and where this business is taking me. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm blessed to be able to purchase another house, which we're doing. Like I was saying, this is the back road back here that you see, main motherfucking highway. They build a new complex on the backside, but this is a busy ass motherfucking street back here and shit. But like I was saying, I'm finna take a trip, finna get in the truck and ride to the other house, man, because it's still being built. Still got a little time. We were supposed to move in this month, that got pushed back. We were supposed to move in next month, that then got fucking pushed back. So right now everything is on hold because they got a nationwide shortage of HVAC fucking material, so the house is pretty much put on hold until they get that fixed. But, you know, like I told my wife, man, I'm looking at fucking September before we be able to get in a new house. But like I say, it's a process. We're gonna get there. But I'm finna catch out on the flip side, man, when I get in the truck, man. I'ma holler back at y'all. Alright, YouTube, I'm back. I'm in the truck. About to make this motherfucking ride over here to the new spot. But like I was saying, man, a few of the partners at work, man, wanted me to bless y'all with a video, man, to let y'all know where I'm coming from and where this game, and let me stop saying game, where this bully community has took me, man. Like I said, I'm very blessed, man. It hasn't become a full-time job yet, but that's what I'm shooting for, man, in the near future, where, you know, a motherfucker waking up, eat, sleep, and shit motherfucking dogs all day. Like I say, it ain't no motherfucking easy Cadillac ass shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Owning a a shitload of dogs, man, having to maintain vet bills, all that good ass shit, man. Like, that shit costs, man. This shit ain't, it ain't like, you know what I'm saying, for the rich and, you know, you just a get rich type shit, man. Like, you got to invest in your motherfucking program. You dig what I'm saying? Like, it ain't all peaches and fucking cream, man. And I mean, I don't know if y'all seen in the video, of the yard, man. Like, you know, this weekend, it's motherfucking shit duty. You know what I'm saying? I got to go in and clean up motherfucking shit. You know what I'm saying? Cause you gotta keep the yard clean, man. Can't have your dogs running around and stepping in shit all motherfucking day long. Cause I keep my dogs in the house. You know what I'm saying? They get kenneled and crated while they in the crib sometimes, man. And I got four of them or whatever right now that's at my house. But yeah, you know, this weekend is fucking shit duty. You know what I'm saying? Like, people don't tell y'all all that shit, man. When you owning these dogs, man, and you know what I'm saying, the upkeep of these motherfucking dogs, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's health wise. You know what I'm saying? That can, you know what I'm saying, dog always walking around and shit, stepping in their food, especially when it comes to puppies and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? That shit causes all type of bacteria infections within the dog, UTIs and fucking females. Like, it's a lot, man. You know what I'm saying? I done had two of my bitches already done had fucking UTIs, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just part of the game, man. But, you know what I'm saying? It ain't a get-rich motherfucking business. You know what I'm saying? It's work. You got to get out here and you grind. You got to get your shit together. You know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? Got a little while before we get to the new crib, man. It's in the same city, but I gotta hit the highway from where I'm at now to go to the new spot, man. And it's fucking after hour work traffic and shit, so the highway kind of loaded up. I'm trying to hit some fucking traffic here in a minute, like always, even on a fucking Thursday and shit. But this game has blessed your boy, man. And you know what I'm saying, I got a spouse, man, that's riding with me when it comes to this shit, man. And you know, it comes with this ups and downs, man. Like, it's a lot, man. It's a lot. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't like my dogs outside that much. You know, the wife don't like the dogs in the house that much. You know, cause I let the motherfuckers run around. I like to play with them and shit. Wife don't like that shit. You know, she say her house. She hate that shit. But, you know what I'm saying, if you got, you know what I'm saying, a significant other, and you know what I'm saying, it goes a long way to have a partner, you know what I'm saying, that will, you know, let you be you, you know what I'm saying, let you do you in this business, man. Like, I've learned that from a lot of people that I've you know, talked to, done business with, that, you know what I'm saying, they spouses, you know what I'm saying, especially the wives, man. Like, they talk a lot of shit when it comes to, you know, I'm having multiple dogs and they don't want this and they don't want that. But when them motherfucking puppies drop dead, you know what I'm saying, they jump straight into mommy mode, man. And you know what I'm saying, I got two puppies right now that, you know, the wife in love with, man. Like, she takes care of them, and you know what I'm saying, especially when I'm at work or when I'm down and out, especially like this weekend, you know what I'm saying, I was fucked up, y'all. Sciatica was all messed up, barely could even walk, man. But you know what I'm saying, I had a wife, man, that was there. You know what I'm saying, she picked up the slack where I couldn't do nothing for the dogs, man. Couldn't move, man. Pain shooting all up and down my hip and spine. So, but we about to pull up at the crib any minute, man, and I'll let y'all see what we building out here in a minute, man. But I'm gonna catch y'all in a minute, man, cause I'm getting into this gridlock ass fucking traffic on the highway. So I get with y'all in a minute, man. I'll catch y'all when I get to the crib, y'all. All right, YouTube, I'm back. Just pulled up at the hives, man, and still got some workers out here doing their thing. But I'm just getting back on real quick, man, just to talk to y'all, man. My partner in crime wants to come through and look at the house as well while I shoot this video for y'all. So I decided to get back on and talk a little more shit for y'all. But like I say, where I left off at, man, like, I've been real blessed in this game, man. And you know what I'm saying, like I've always said in all my other videos, man, like the research part of this game is key. But let me stop saying game, this bully community, man. Like, this bully community has you know, it's blessed me, you know what I'm saying, to do a lot of things, man, and I want it to continue to bless me, man, where I don't have to work, you know what I'm saying, where I'm working maybe a part-time job, man, and the majority of my motherfucking time, I'm with my dogs, man. I've always been a dog person since, you know what I'm saying, a little pup in the game. Started out with German Shepherd, ended up with a Chow growing up. Then I got blessed with a Rottweiler, you know what I'm saying? And from there, you know, once I started getting older, I got into pits. My oldest living dog right now is Coogee, but... you know, he's at the end of his road, man. He's been blessed living 13, 14 years right now, man. And, you know, he moving around real slow. You know, my boy Coogee moving around real, real slow, man. So, you know, I know he's at the end of his life, man, where, you know, it's time for him to go on and take that good old nap, man, and sleep real well, man. That dog has done a lot for me just with you know, taking care of them and things like that. But like I was saying, man, this new spot, man, is we're blessed to have it. Blessed to have it. And I can't thank nothing but my man above, man. So, you know, when the partner in crime get here, man, I'ma continue this video a little more, man. I don't really wanna go through here and just talk y'all motherfucking ear off. You know what I'm saying? You lose a lot of your followers, man, because you just talk, man. But I don't want to talk. I just really do want to bless y'all with some content, man, because I've been off the YouTube for a minute, man, being down just everyday life with work and, you know what I'm saying, taking care of my dogs and stuff. So I really ain't been putting out videos. But, man, do your boy a favor, man. Like, subscribe, share. Hit that bell notification so every time I post a motherfucking video, y'all will get it, man. Support your boy, man. Like I say, man, I'm trying to take y'all on this journey with me, man. Because it's taking me to some good places, man. I can't even front. Like I say, it's not a fast, you know what I'm saying, get rich, you know what I'm saying, get money, you know what I'm saying, business. Like, it takes a lot, man. You put in more money than what you get out of it once you first start. Let me say that, once you first start. But if you're blessed to, you know what I'm saying, have some real good foundation ass bitches that are, you know, correct, you know, a fire ass fucking stud. And like I said in my last video, my goal in this game is to create, you know what I'm saying, produce my own fire studs, man, where I'm just outcrossing when it comes to breeding, you know what I'm saying, to loosen up and tighten up bloodline, you know what I'm saying. And people get it misconstrued when it comes to knowing what, you know, bloodline is and things like that. So, you know, like I said, I got in this game, I got into it for, you know what I'm saying, to better the breed, man. Like I say, bullies, pit bulls, you know what I'm saying, they have a bad rap, man, and it just irritates my fucking soul, man. Like, these are some of the most coolest dogs in the world, the most protective, loyalest fucking dogs in the world, and, you know, they get a bad rap, you know what I'm saying, because of how they're built, you know what I'm saying. You may have one bad egg or two, you know what I'm saying, that's actually attacked or, you know what I'm saying, hurt a person or hurt another fucking dog at that. But don't nobody ever speak on these little ankle biter ass fucking dogs. They, you know what I'm saying, 9 times out of 10, that's the motherfucker that bites you the most, you know what I'm saying. But I'm not here to bash nobody else's dog or nobody else's breed. But, you know, I love the bully breed, I love the pit bull breed, you know what I'm saying. Coogee is my pit bull, you know what I'm saying. And I got into the bullies, man. But like I said, I don't want to take too much of y'all's time just running my motherfucking mouth. But when my partner in crime arrived, man, we're going to give you a tour of the house, man. Like I say, it's still in this rough stages. They ain't even cut the weeds and tweeds out here, man. It's just growing everywhere, man, because it's been a whole lot of rain, you know what I'm saying, for the last couple days, man, last couple weeks, man. But, you know, the house is on hold because of HVAC shit. But, you know, whenever they get it built, you know what I'm saying, y'all on this journey with me, so y'all be able to see it. But when the partner in crime get, I'm going to finish this video up, man. I'm going to catch y'all in a minute. All right, YouTube, I'm back. Partner in crime has arrived. She has arrived. Like I was saying, man, I'm going to give y'all a little roundabout of the new spot, man. And, you know, like I said, it's rough. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm saying, the weeds and tweeds is out here and shit. But it's the crib, big garage, small garage. All that. I'm finna turn into this sun, so my glasses are finna, yeah. Got all that, man. All that, yeah. You know what I'm saying? But we finna go inside, man, and do a little tour of the crib. Wish I knew how to turn this shit around, but. Something's gonna be right there. Yeah, I don't know what they wiring, but. Possibility, but we inside. This is a small garage right here. This is where I'm gonna start my kennel at. The inside part of it. Once we get it all squared away, goes into the backyard. Y'all see all that? Weeds and tweeds, y'all. Weeds and tweeds, man. Man, weeds and tweeds. Like I say, all that up there. All of that. Like I say, it's rough. Been a whole lot of rain and shit out here, so. All of that. We got some plans, man. Like I say, it's all of that, look at that, man. I'm gonna have an outside facility for the dogs. I've been looking for, I guess you call them storage sheds or warehouse sheds, some shit like that, put out there in a big ass field. So I plan on having multiple motherfucking dogs, multiple bullies, so. Yeah, gonna take y'all inside. It's the big garage. Don't mind the glass door. I don't know why they put that shit there. That's actually the back door, but I guess they put it up so it won't get damaged. It's finna get dark because we finna go upstairs. That's where my little man dungeon and shit gonna be. All of that.
They giving us a storage
spot. Yeah, see that? Game room, media room, all upstairs. Gonna have my little wet bar and shit up here.
Did you hear me?
You said they're giving us a storage closet?
In the closet.
Oh, won't they? They got some weird shit going on. Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, okay. This shit right here. I ain't see that in the plans, but I mean, it is what it is. Y'all see it. That's Miss Savage Supreme right there. For the people, for the YouTube, babe. Here's the master bathroom. That's where the big ass tub gonna be. Going into the main room, which is our room. Yeah. back out into the living room, kitchen area. Like I say, got all the drywall and stuff in. Fireplace, long hallway coming in through the front door into the offices over there, kids room, guest room. Like I say, that's gonna be the kitchen, back outside to the back. Yeah. But like I was saying, y'all, I didn't want to make this video too long. I just had some partners at work, man, that wanted me to do a little video on where this community is taking me as far as the bully game and what we got in store. So, yep, you know, like I say, it's a long process. Shit keep getting pushed back. But like I say, we blessed. We here for the ride. We here for the ride. Man. We are here for the ride. This is where the office gonna be. Probably where I shoot a lot of my YouTube content when I'm sitting down and just talking, giving y'all some game on this bubble of the community. Here's the front. I say it's a little rough. I got my stone out here. Y'all see it? What that sign say? Sold to the highest bidders. You know, it was a backdrop part, so. That's the crib, y'all. That's the crib, man. Like I say, it's in the process, man. We out here. Don't mind the truck. I'm lying. She dirty, though. She dirty. Look at all that, y'all. Look at all that. That's all me right there. That's all yard, man. All yard connected to the house. Look at that. Look at that. Like I said, I got plans, big plans for that. For the whole outside facility. My inside, that'll end up turning into my, what I call the lab, man, where I'm gonna be doing all my progesterone tests. My machine gonna be there, my weapon area, my incubator, the lab. That's where it's gonna be. But like I say, man, I'm gonna end this video, man. I just wanted to give y'all a little something, man, a little content, man. But I appreciate y'all, man. Like I said, man, like, subscribe, share, hit that notification bell, man. We get at y'all.